Nicholas Winton, the British Oscar Schindler. Nicholas Winton, son of German Jews, grew up in London. On the eve of World War II, he ended up in Czechoslovakia. A friend had asked him to help with Jewish social work. Winton eventually set up an organization on his own to help children of Jewish families who were at risk from Nazi racial delusions. House of Commons, because of Kristallnacht in Nazi Germany, passed a measure to admit refugees under the age of 17 into Britain. Winton found homes in Britain for 669 children. It was not easy to transfer the children to Great Britain as well. They had to embark on the ferry in Hoek van Holland, and the Dutch government had decided after Kristallnacht to close the borders for all Jewish refugees. Finally, because of the British guarantees, Winton succeeded in bringing the children to Great Britain via the Netherlands. It was not until 1988 that attention was paid to the rescue of the 669, mainly Jewish children.